This is a new piano disc system I built. I put it on a Henry F. Miller, and we'll just demonstrate a song.